edible.
Yes, be like, hey, this is good, or this is shit.
No.
It's not edible, but I would
I didn't use any of the three. Yes, I'm today. Excuse me, I just burped. But yeah, I was super late today because it was no Wi-Fi, and 2 hours later, the Wi-Fi came back. So I filmed the introduction when there was no Wi-Fi. It has no yellow dot. It's clear, and I haven't used this OBS in years, so I never decided to use it today.
Hold up.
I use this one. Obviously this one. This one. This one. And more. And I'm watching that says number one.
Was like, the fuck is this white powder? It's a woman eat
only card stuff.
Something tells me it will not taste like chocolate pudding.
Hold on.
It doesn't have a smell or anything. It doesn't taste like anything. I mean, she eating it by the spoonful. I just took a little bit. I don't want to have a spoonful of this, but... Okay, I get it. The texture...
Sorry.
Feeling it. Ooh, it's got...
Sorry, that was my mom screaming. I'm just so tired and I'm feeling weak. And I don't have my period. Because I'm like 5-8 days, so I'm not with it. But I feel so sick in my head.
And
I'm on the puke.
Cornstarch is normally used for thinking, baking, a new person will eat it. I should probably go to the grocery store, check out all the boxes of cornstarch, like, oh, do you want a restaurant or something? You make pudding, gravy? Nah, eat it straight up from the box. All right, ma'am, you do you. Yeah, I'm craving the cornstarch story when I'm on a puke, so bad right now, got everything, you might be gross. So my hand is really sick right now.
And I'm on a puke.
So when you're pregnant, you get the craving. And her weird craving was cornstarch.
I don't even want to do this. But yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. And goodbye.